the incredible thing to me about all this music and the circumstances in which it was performed is that people picked music at the time that seemed appropriate. And it wasn't necessarily from their own faith traditions. Sometimes it wasn't even religious music. It was secular music. It said what needed to be said then. And even this last hymn, there's no real dogma. I mean, this could have been written, the text could have been written by anybody who had some sense of a greater other. To me, this is what interfaith is about. It's taking all of these elements that we live with every day and teaching our students that they are sacred. And that really is all I've got to say. The choir now is going to do Ubi Caritas, and be ready to sing some more after.